Hi everyone, welcome to SI Sir classes. Today in this video we have to draw a parallel line at a distance of 6 cm apart from each other. So let's start the video. First of all, with the help of scale, so here first we have to draw a line segment of any length by this way. Okay, and taking arrow mark on both side. Next, taking here A and here B. Then we have to take a point here, so you can take here a point P. Also you can choose this point here, here, here as your choice. Okay, next we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point P with the help of compass. So putting the compass on the point P and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now we have to join to get here a 90 degree angle. Okay, now I'm going to check this. So with the help of protractor, so this is perfectly a 90 degree. Okay, next we have to take a 6 cm length with the help of scale and compass. So now taking 6 cm length, so this is 1 2 3 4 5 6, so this is 6 cm length. Now putting the compass on the point P and cut here. So now taking here point Q, so PQ equals to 6 cm. Next we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point Q by this way. So taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so next we have to join this line. So joining this line segment, so this is parallel with AB, and now taking arrow mark on both sides and taking here C and here D. So from this picture we can say that AB and CD are parallel line. So AB parallel with CD and the length PQ, so PQ equals to 6 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend.